first annual Angela Yee Day at Brooklyn Restoration Plaza.
It's really important that when we have this platform and when great things are happening for us, that we pay that forward.
Bikini Under the Bridge 2019. Swim, the breast cancer awareness show.
We just want everybody to know that this brand is really trending.
Curry shrimp with a twist on this week's In at the Kitchen with
nice lemon
chef
on the side.
Patrick Sims.
You can't go wrong with this.
Tash Alexander chats with us about our latest single, Bubbles.
The confidence of the Caribbean woman. So I'm really looking forward to people receiving that. If you're sitting ticklish. People hearing Bubbles, some people who have followed me for a long time, they know that, hey, this sound is very different from Tosh. And for the new listeners, they would hear this song and think, oh, she just does dancehall. But I always tell people, I mix up my team.
You're watching Come Chat With Me, a Caribbean lifestyle magazine. And I'm your host, Ziggy Bless. New York City Mayor Bill de Blasio officially declared August 28th Angela Yee Day. It's the first ever Angela Yee Day, brought out hundreds to Restoration Plaza to witness Power 105.1's Breakfast Club's Angela Yee's Black Party. Community event was free for the neighborhood and fun for families and kids. VP Records provided Reggae Gold 2019 artists Christopher Martin, Naomi Cohen, Dovey Magnum, and Noah Power. Popular artists Hood Celebrity and Flip De Niro also performed.
This is yours truly, D-Major, and we're there in Brooklyn for Angela Yee Day. I want to say Angela salute. This is a great initiative. D-Major will always support things like this. Keep up the good work.
Angela, I gotta tell you, yes, and time goes by so slowly, yes, and time can do so much. Angela, are you still
Christopher Martin performed all his biggest hits and surprised the crowd with Friends, Red Fox, D Major, Screechy Dan, Rash Shiloh, and Busy.
Everything is free. So we're not selling anything. Everything is free here. So we have Wingstop. They provided free wings for everybody. There's been a line there since we started. Essentia water, free water, because you got to stay hydrated. Drink Fresh Juice, which is my press juice company, giving away free juices. We have Uptime, it's an energy drink, giving away free drinks. We have Top Pop, giving away free sodas. So everything is free today. We have free hair braiding from Mimi's Braids, free information on how you can get a job, free information with the small business services. They're out here. Just a lot of things. You got to walk around Miss Jessie's hair care products. You know, we love our Miss Jessie's. So just everything out here free and free entertainment. VP Records is out here. And we got some of their best artists from Reggae Gold coming out to perform. So I'm excited about that.
Remember when you need that check for me? I'm buying a sweetie donut halfway. You said paradise, though. You are on the I'll give you my help. Oh, 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 yeah. He's not interesting, man.
Tonight tonight I performed two of my singles. One is called Things You Say You Love, and the other one is called Paradise Plum.
Bob Luciano, man. I was one of the DJs alongside DJ Nori, DJ Spice as well. It's a beautiful event.
It's time for the team. It's over already. The mother girl's over there. You see the girl switch inside. And I don't want to lie. Why you trying to hide? My door was inside. I know what's inside. I know what's inside. And I don't want to lie. I want to see you crying. I know what's inside.
Dear ones alone, them surround me. My family will be struggling together. Can't call you a friend, we have to call you a brother, yo. If you never talk to me, last year we feel when you see me. I can never stop what they think of.
I can't stop what they think of.
Slim girl, girl, we have a lot of money. No apology, travel many hills and lot of money. How much girl a papa for me? Now no time to stop and tell it. But when she whine and she slow down, me feel summer running and me slow down. She have the high shape, summer with the poor tongue. No boredom when the short tongue. Listen me now, me no pet detective when this get erected. Girl, when me selected, say me well receptive. Calling me and me get me happiness. I wish you different, so she blow me like the little leg where people left the ripping.
Today's Angela Yee Day, and how come I not come celebrate my girl? Women empower women. I'm super proud of her for what she's done. The mayor has given her a day in her name, which is really special, so I'm out here to celebrate her.
I'm actually Angela's detox coach. She's done our detox. She talked about it on the Breakfast Club. My team and I, the Electric Docs, we have been on the Breakfast Club several times, and we really support Angela because Angela is the kind of person that she lifts as she climbs. You can see it by the work she does in the community. You can see it by the types of businesses she sees involved in. Health and wellness is all about empowering our people to develop generational health and not just generational wealth.
My name is Roger Hanson, Brooklyn, New York. What's up?
Yes, yes. So I overheard you saying you just happened to stumble by and you're a big fan.
That's right. Actually, I'm a host and an entertainer and an artist myself. And I was doing a show up the block. I got about an hour till the doors open. So I just wanted to walk around the block, rehearse my bars, you know, clear my head a little bit. I heard the music. I felt the vibe. I walked right into this Angela Yee Day. And now everything is lit. And I'm surrounded by a bunch of smiling people dancing.
It's really important that when we have this platform and when great things are happening for us, that we pay that forward. And that's like the true blessing of being able to do great things for other people. So I'm just hoping that people come out here and have a good time.
Diversity in its one and two-piece swimsuits and the different body types and ethnicity of models has been a consistent theme for Bikini Under the Bridge for many years.
show is amazing. I'm sweaty, it's hot, it's sexy, it's a must come to every year. I'm going home to sleep because I just danced my feet off in these high heel shoes and I'm done for the night. But it was a great event and I sure will be here next year in the front row.
The show was actually really good. It was really good. And I saw one bathing suit that I have to get my hands on. I have to get it. I'm gonna get it, yes.
We focus on diversity. And if you recognize, they had every type of model on the runway. Okay, not only in size, not only in body types, but in culture. You know, we had West African, we had Dominican, we had, you name it, we had it on the runway tonight. And then when you saw the swimsuits, you saw from the bikinis to the high-waisted, to the one-pieces, to the coveralls, you saw it all. We just want everybody to know that this brand is really trending. Support Bikini on the Bridge.
It was an awesome show. I was very impressed with the models and the professionalism of the show.
The event went down pretty well, you know, because, you know, the crowd came in and they were very understanding, very patient. You know, they weren't rushing us, they weren't in a hurry. The ladies in the back, you know, they took their time getting the outfits together. And, you know, so the show went together smoothly with the artists. The artists came, performed, they did their thing. And then, of course, the main event, first half, the ladies walk in, and then second half, the ladies walk in again. So for me, it was a smooth night for me, okay? And of course, in responding with the crowd was into it. They were actually into the show. So they weren't just like just there all stush and bougie, you know. It was a crowd that was very vibrant, very active crowd.
I started off modeling in Guyana. And then constantly doing Guyana Fashion Week and doing different shows, Guyana Newest Top Model, I did Caribbean Next Top Model. I started to grow in networking, and then now I'm international model.
Well, I'm actually a fan of fashion shows. I'm here primarily to support the Giddens brothers and especially the model Anaja from Guyana.
You get a chance to see some really classy, you know, beautiful acts, and you know, the event was just unbelievable. Appreciate being here, you know. I'm having a good time. Thank you, bud.
I'm gonna tell you something.
Tell me.
This guy has been on board with me for the longest while. He has opened up his venues for us to do shoots, okay, for us to grow. So pretty soon we'll be partnering, doing a lot of different things. Okay, so he came tonight, he witnessed how we've grown, and there's a lot on the horizon.
Ziggy Bless, its single, Shadow of Death, available on iTunes, Amazon, and Apple Music.
And me tell them, say loving is the key, man. Them are dirty, them all like a leyland. Oh, them so mucky, you know for them a day, man. Them must be chucky, sit down and a pray, man. And in the beginning, when Jah create the earth, he make the fans them, fear up upon this earth. Put up your hands them, you know where life is worth. Me no response them.
All right, guys, welcome to another episode. Where you there? In the kitchen. And this week, I have something wonderful for you guys.
I'm gonna be doing a curry shrimp, and I'm gonna put a little bit of twist to it.
In the kitchen.
Had all your fresh ingredients. After you had your fresh ingredients, saute for a couple seconds, you put in your shrimp and let your shrimp saute, looking real good, because you're gonna definitely enjoy this. This is a dish that you can serve with some white rice, you can serve with some food, you can do yam, dumpling, banana, curry shrimp, and you're good to go. And you're gonna definitely enjoy this. So let it saute for about a minute, nice, and you can add a little bit flavor. You can kind of taste as you go along, taste your sauce, make sure your sauce is good. If you want, you can add a little bit more of the curry paste inside. Looking real good, real nice. It's almost medium right now, but you still want to cook it a little bit more just to make sure that everything is blending, all your flavors are there, everything is going on for it.
And then the next step that you're gonna do now, you're gonna now start adding your broccoli. You can also do cauliflower if you want. You can do broccoli and spinach, and you're gonna add it, and you're gonna start saute this together and let this cook. You're gonna add a little bit of seafood base, or you can use some fish base or some shrimp base, and you're good. Saute them again for probably another minute or so. At this point, you can add a little bit of water to it, because now you're building your gravy. You're building the base for your gravy. Let it cook for another minute or so. Looking real good, looking real nice. If you need, you can taste as you go along. You can top it off with a little bit more of Old Bay season. You can put some butter inside just to help enhance the flavor and enhance the texture, because you need a nice, rich, thick gravy going on. Because this you're gonna definitely need when you put your rice next to it. You need that nice, rich, thick gravy going on with it. So you're gonna let this cook for probably, I would say probably another minute or so. At this point, you can now add your potato, because like I said, this is a real different dish. This is something different. So it's not your typical curry shrimp. We're gonna go with some baby potato. You're gonna put it in. I pre-cooked the baby potato first, because as you know, it's gonna take a little longer time. So I pre-cook it, and then I put it into the curry shrimp and then let it cook together. Because the flavor is gonna go into the potato quite easy and quite quick. So definitely, you're gonna definitely enjoy it. I'm plating this solo for now, meaning it's by itself. Then you can plate it again, and you can plate it with some white rice and peas, whatever you wanna serve it with. You put it in a nice plate, then you serve your rice to it, and everything blends in, everything look real good, and you're definitely gonna enjoy this. This goes well with some lemonade. It goes well with some Red Stripe beer. It goes well with Heineken. It goes well with some red wine or some white wine, you know, and you'll definitely enjoy it. Even a glass of fruit punch. Just put some fresh lemon, because as you know, with seafood, you definitely always want to have your fresh lemon going on. So you put your fresh lemon in. Looking good. If you want, you can also put some garnish. You can put some parsley leaf. You can put anything that you want to use as garnish, just to bring the plate to life. Nice lemon on the side. You can't go wrong with this. And you have a nice glass of wine, Red Stripe beer, you're good, or some lemonade, and you're good. So until I catch you next week, where you at? Into the kitchen, and we're gonna be making something totally different, something totally new, and you're gonna love it.
Yo! Yo! You don't know! You don't know! This time when we come here, we come for flatline everything in.
You don't know. Tash Alexander's vocals on Busta Rhymes' Twerk It video, featuring Nicki Minaj.
Do bow down.
True to her Jamaican heritage, Tash combines the spirit of the Caribbean people and the soul of the American city effortlessly through her music.
What inspired Bubba was a very talented producer by the name of Benjamin sent me some beats, and when I heard Bubba, I was like, I need to get on this, but when I do, I want it to be very different than how I approached every other song. I want it to do something more dancehall, something more raw. And so I teamed up with Agent Sasko and Wayne Marshall and Tiffa as well, and we created this song. And it's just so much fun because they allowed me to tap into a side that I didn't even know I had. So I'm really excited for the release of Bubble. I think I really captured the essence of like Jamaica and just the whole Caribbean and the confidence of the Caribbean woman. So I'm really looking forward to people receiving that.
See it if you're sitting ticklish.
People hearing Bubble, some people who have followed me for a long time, they know that, hey, this sound is very different from Tosh. And for the new listeners, they would hear this song and think, oh, she just does dancehall. But I always tell people, I mix up my thing. Like, I don't really restrict myself to a certain genre. I might sing today and DJ tomorrow. You know what I mean? So as far as the follow-up single, I mean, it's just going to be a fuse once again of dancehall, pop, and just a vibe.
Oh shit, where are the lies? When looks the doggy, we're glad me get some. Some girl I pan them never get none. Man, I rush like dog, but me not pen none. Can you cast every man saying I get bun?
I recently was asked, what kind of song is Bubble? And I was straight up like, it's not nothing deep, it's nothing conscious, it's just something fun. And I want to create music that can appeal to different emotions and different people. So this song is just to feel confident and broke out. I might sing a next song where you feel emotional and you want to cry, you know. I may sing a love song where things go wrong or things are great. I mean, it just varies on my mood at the time and what inspires me. On the cover of Bubble, I have these, you call them setters or rollers in my hair, and I'm blowing a big bubble. And it's because the name of the song is Bubble, so we just played on the words of the actual song. The setters to me represented me in a very natural state, but still feeling confident. And I continued that concept in the video. In the video, I am being very domesticated, washing clothes in my setters, but I'm exuding confidence. And that's what the song is about, just straight confidence. I just wanted to make a song where regardless of how you look, what you're wearing, just that energy of feeling like, yeah, I'm that girl. That's what Bubble is to me. And we all need that at some point. So that's why I think Bubble is very relatable, because everyone, regardless of where you're from, can relate to just wanting to feel good.
Some call it marijuana, others call it cannabis. In Jamaica, we call it ganja. CIN is proud to present the Honorable Audley Shaw, Minister of Industry, Commerce, Agriculture and Fisheries at this year's lecture series as he presents The Search for Green Gold, Marijuana. Audley Shaw will tell you what Jamaica is doing to make the Jamaica ganja industry a global powerhouse. The Search for Green Gold, Marijuana, 7 p.m. Wednesday, October 16th. This year's sponsors are...
Stay connected with Come Chat With Me. And do remember to join us for the next CIN lecture series, October 16, The Search for Green Gold Marijuana, with Honorable Audley Shaw at the Schomburg Center for Research in Black Culture. See you next week!
Original gun come to boom it up. Louis ranking, I am a friend. Original gun come to boom it up. The drunk art man come back again. What a minute. Terminator to all DJ Louis Rusty Terminator. And if you think this, I murder me charge for me honor for me mama and me honor for me dad. But so that me days not to dreadlock will be longer. They gonna wear me up. It is a typewriter. And I whip out me boom.